now Ruddock is fighting the wrong fight, not using his legs at all.